Good afternoon. We start with breaking news, and the judge has just handed down his decision in Lisa Wilkinson's case against Network 10. She was asking for 10 to cover her costs in the defamation case against Bruce Lehrmann. Live to Paul Caddack at federal court. Paul, good afternoon. What is the decision?
Good afternoon. This is a big win for the former host of The Project in her battle to have Network 10 cover her now significant legal bills in her bid to fight off a defamation action by Bruce Lehrmann. Lehrmann is suing Lisa Wilkinson and Network 10 over the interview she did with Brittany Higgins about her allegedly being raped at Parliament House. Lehrmann arguing that even though he was not named in that broadcast, he could be identified as the one who allegedly assaulted Higgins. Now, Lisa Wilkinson got her own lawyers separate from Ten's. The bills, more than $700,000 worth before the defamation trial actually began, and now likely to be more than $1 million. Ten had argued it wasn't reasonable for Wilkinson to have separate lawyers, refusing to pay, but the judge has this afternoon ruled it was reasonable for Lisa Wilkinson to have a separate legal team. But just how much Ten will have to pay, we'll have to wait until the defamation case itself is decided, because whoever wins could be entitled to have their bills paid by whoever loses. The judge says he expects to hand down his verdict in the defamation case in March or early April.